It's just been amazing. They just remind you of how much fun it is to be a little kid.
A lot of it is about nature and exploring and just having fun.
I love camp.
It's like having a really big family.
It is.
Whenever I see a cheer city, when I go tell people, when I come back, it's gone. And then they don't believe me.
Camp is one of those really special places where you're always safe. And the fact that they can feel safe here and feel safe around me is what brings me back again and again.
The only way to be alone is like if you lock the bathroom and like, but
that's
never tried that.
That's the only way. Like you're
Dude,
always
keep on interrupting me.
As you noticed, I read big books. I read like 1,358 page books.
This is to her boyfriend, Joe. They're dating, they just met. It's very romantical-like.
No one talks to me, so my parents always say, try and get into a conversation with them.
Oh no.
Like,
ADD goes away at camp. We run these kids ragged from 7 o'clock in the morning till 10 o'clock at night.
These kids are just so fun.
Thank you for being such a good campers this summer. I love you too, and please stay in touch.